It's not only a full moon this weekend, it's a supermoon. That means the moon will be full at its closest point to Earth, so the full moon will look even bigger. This video is from last year's supermoon, which was in March. This year's supermoon is expected to arrive Saturday at 11:35 p.m. Eastern.